Una from Oz here. Thanks for joining me today. I've been working on this junk journal and I'm trying to use items that were given to me in random acts of kindness. I've kept the items all together in a big plastic envelope, so I thought I'd better do something with them. So just a quick catch up for those who haven't watched part one and part two. I've made a junk journal out of four large recycled envelopes, and I started to decorate it with all these bits and pieces. It's morphing into something of its own, but as one done. So I'll give you a quick flick through of what I've done, and then I'll hopefully get it finished today as I have organized what I got here.